My name is Tamsen Rochat, and our Grand Challenger's Saving Brains project, funded by the Government of Canada, focused on exclusive breastfeeding. So we had a cohort in South Africa between 2001 and 2006. It was called the Vertical Transmission Study, and it was the first study to unequivocally show that exclusive breastfeeding in the first 6 months prevented vertical transmission of HIV to children. Our Saving Brains platform grant gave us the opportunity to go back to those children when they were aged 7 to 11. And we looked at children who were exposed to HIV and not exposed to HIV and looked at the effects on their cognition and their development more broadly. What we found is that exclusive breastfeeding has a really important impact for children's later behavioral development. So children who were exclusively breastfed for up to 6 months had significantly reduced odds, almost half the chance of having a conduct disorder. So this is really important because children's behavior can determine a lot of their academic success. It can help them to get along with peers and get along with other people, and so it's been shown to have a lot of impacts later in life. We didn't see any particular benefits for cognition with the exclusive breastfeeding. Some weaker evidence that it did have an effect for boys. Importantly, what we see is that some key things which are modifiable, so things that we can change, help children. So for example, if a child had access to 1 year of preschooling, they had significantly better executive function. Executive function is important because it helps children problem solve and make use of the academic stimulation we provide to them. So this grant was really, really important because we have a lot of evidence on breastfeeding in high-income countries, much less in low- and middle-income countries. The Grand Challenger's funding provided us an opportunity to study child development in a cohort of 1,500 children, which is bigger than a systematic review of all children exposed to HIV in the world. So it's had really important impact in giving us information on children's development in this context and the kinds of things that help. And really exciting, obviously, that breastfeeding can help more than just cognitive development, and we need to think about children holistically. And again, we see that it reduces HIV infection, it helps children to grow, it improves their nutrition, but it also now helps them to grow emotionally, and we think that's really important.